Reeves golfs it over the net. Stars have gone over 10 minutes without a shot on goal. Schmidt out high with a wrist shot. Missed the net, comes off the end ball to Carrier, scores! Will Carrier in front. Tucks it in. His first career playoff goal to give Vegas the lead.
All off pressure. Continue to win the puck battles. Put it to the point. Pucks to the net. Crash the net. As Will Carrier, they're having a little conversation right now. There might have been contact with a goaltender they're going to look at. But here's the play. Great job by Nosek. Reeves back to the point. Carrier to the front of the net. And then between the legs. You know, the little backhand chip across the line. There's the contact they'll look at as Carrier comes out front, catches the blocker of Bishop, who loses his stick. Try to have a conversation. Another look. You can see Carrier well outside the crease on Bishop. Kind of battling with Sekera to get body position. Here's the best view.
Well, the Golden Knights have dominated this period. The scoring chances are 14-1.
After video review, it was determined there was no goaltender interference. We have a goal on the ice.
And the Golden Knights have the lead with three goals in the third period and the first of his playoff career for Will Carrier.
Title to that area outside the blue paint, and Carrier just going to the front. Bit of a battle with Sekera. And the Golden Knights from down two, three straight to pull a 4-3 lead for the first time as Will Carrier, that puck comes off the back wall, out the other side, and Carrier able to get a handle on it. Just had the ability to put it between his legs, backhand into the net.